So, first step, we're gonna make a square out of this paper. So, turn the paper to the other side if it has two different colors. And now we're gonna make a triangle by taking this side of the paper and bringing it to this one. Now, fold on this line. And fold it to the other side. And maybe we can add, like, do it more two times to make the cutting the paper more easy. Now, cut this on this line. Like this. Now we have a square. Fold again on this line, like this. And unfold the paper and take this line and fold it to the center. Then fold on this line, like this. Then take this line and fold it to the center line. Then take the first side of the paper and fold this line on this one. Just like this. Then to the second part of the paper, take this line and fold it right here. Unfold the paper, turn to the other side, and fold on this one that we just made. Then unfold. Now, after doing the same steps 7 more times, maybe same color or different colors depending on your choice. Okay, so take 2 papers and fold this one. And now fold this part of the paper here, like this, inside of this one. And this part of the paper right here, like this. So first this one right here, and for the second one, this part right here. And now for the last one, like this, like that. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you on the next Monday.